Police in Illinois got an unusual call about something in the waters of Lake Michigan this morning. And this is what they found. A 4-foot alligator swimming in the lake. Waukegan police, animal control, and a boat technician teamed up to capture the creature. Authorities say the gator will be transported to the Wildlife Discovery Center in Lake Forest, Illinois.